Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So guys, today we will learn in this video how to map shared folder as a network drive for users. Suppose if you have a multiple user in your environment, in your company, and if there is a shared folder that is required for all users to access the data or any files, so you can map that shared folder as a network drive for all users with the help of group policy. So in this video we will learn also how to create and link group policy. So let me show you. I have created here one folder. Maybe I have deleted it. Let me show you by creating new folder. So I am going to create here one folder that name will be shared data, and we'll create here few files for testing. And we'll share it advanced sharing, share this folder, permission. So for now I am going to keep here everyone users, but if you want, in your case you can select a specific user in same way by clicking here on add button. I'm going to giving here full permission, full control for everyone. Apply okay or close. Let us see if it is accessible. So you can see here my server IP is 10.10.2. So I am going to enter here IP 10.10.2 and we'll say it is shared or not. So you can see here the shared data folder is showing here, and file is also showing here. Now we'll close this. So this is my server, this is my domain server. You can see here computer name is DC and domain is test.lan, and we'll try to implement policy. So I'm going to enter here gpmc.msc, or you can also open group policy management from the server role manager, from the server manager. So I am going to create here one policy in group policy object. New, you can see how to create new group policy, and I am going to enter here name map network drive underscore test. Okay, and first we'll edit. So you need to go to user configuration and preferences for the map network drive settings, or you can say policy. So you can say this is the user based policy. You can see here Yes, you can see a Windows setting and drive map. So just you need to right click here and drive map, map drive, and as we are going to implement this new policy, and you can say we are going to implement this at first time, so we need to select create here. If it is already created, then you need to select update. If you want to update something like folder shared folder path or any other like drive letter, so I'm going to select here create, and you need to enter here location of shared folder. So what you have to do, just you need to open run and try to access that folder by that server IP on which server that folder is shared. So in my case, that folder is shared on this server only. That IP is 10.10.2. Just click on OK. Open shared folder. Click here and copy this path. Close and just paste here. If you want to, you can check it. Reconnect means if drive will be disconnected, so it will be reconnect automatically. And drive letter, use first available starting at, or you can use automatic, manually. Like I am going to select here Z drive, and these all options are optional, so just apply, click OK. You can see here policy is created. Now I will show you how you can map this policy to the user group so that user can access that folder by network drive, by map network drive. So I am going to open here group, Active Directory users and computers first, and we'll see the details and user details and OU details so that we can map, we can link this policy accordingly. Here you can see my domain name is test.lan, and for testing purpose I have created here one user, that is SKY under IT admin group OU, under IT admin OU. So what you have to do, if you want to map, if you want to link that created policy for this user, then you need to search here the same OU. So the same, that OU is here, that is IT admin. Now you have to just right click and link an existing GPO. You can see this is the group policy what we have created and just configured. Now click on OK. So you can see for IT admin OU, map network drive group policy is linked. Now we'll run gp update space slash force it is getting update. Computer policy update has completed successfully. and user policy update has completed successfully. So both policy has been updated now, and now we'll check if it is mapped for that user is not that user or not. So I have another server, and let us show you. Let me show you. You can see here the SKY user is logged on this server, and for this user we have implemented the group policy to map network drive. So I am going to run here also gpupdate/force, and we'll see if it is mapped or not. gpupdate. You can see here till yes, you can see both policy successfully completed, and the same shared data folder is mapped now as a drive, that is Z drive. You can disconnect it for the testing and again run GP update, and you can check. Yes, so you can see after running the GP update, it is automatically mapped now again, and now user can access the shared folder as a drive. That means he no need to access files or folders by accessing each and every time with the name of server or IP, like this share data files XYZ. The same file is also in this drive, you can say. So in this way you can map network drive, or you can say shared folder as a network drive for a specific user, or for those users who need that folder as a map network drive.